In the US, a 78-year-old has confessed to more than 90 murders, making him the worst serial killer in the country's history. The details he can still remember are cruel. Samuel Little shows no remorse. His memory is precise and harrowing at the same time. Samuel Little can remember almost every detail of his murders.